Marc Ford kicks ass, bitches.
Well, I do. Apparently. There was a drunken man who insisted that he should be playing harmonica on one of our songs, uninvited, and he was cross-eyed smash. And I looked at him and most like, no, you know, nah. And then he'd come up and get close and go away, he'd go back and come up again. And so I put my foot in his chest and sent him into the PA column. And he got up and tried to do it again. And, you know, mighty grabbed him by the throat and walked him off. Without missing a beat, you know. Me and Muddy kept playing. Elijah and Dennis were so freaked out by the whole, they stopped, and I turned around, I go, keep playing! And we went right back in, and it was cool. But yeah, he came around and then apologized, which is, you know, even sweeter on the whole deal. I got to kick somebody in the chest, off the stage, and get a name for it, which is fantastic.
Kung Fu.
Marc Kung Fu Ford. And then he apologized, so it's a win-win situation, really.
Nice.